Spartans.
But before both of them were in the MEAC, they were in the CIAA for many, many years. Norfolk State won 11 championships. North Carolina Central won one and a national championship in the late 1980s under defense. NCCU's getting rebounds, and they're pushing the pace of this ball game. There's a trap.
Five-point lead, trapping pressure now for the Eagles of NC Central.
And they use their size with traps, number 33 in the ball game. Big guys taking that guard away.
Williams for three, and a spark off.
20 points, 14 rebounds. He had that in the first 20 minutes.
A little weave action here to see. Maybe end up on a ball screen. I'd like to see him attack Haas there and make him play a little defense.
So Jonathan Wade, their leading scorer, held to 2 points. And
than 5 points. That was 15-10. Weatherspoon from downtown left it long.
That was an excellent job on the block out by Robinson on Kegler.
Mississippi State 4 of 11 behind the three-point line. They've taken 24 shots overall, 11 threes. Here's Williams for three.
Is February since he last played. He's been practicing for the last week or so. Spoke to Coach Bowles about him. He missed last year with knee surgery. He's got to shake off the rust, conditioning, timing, all that. He'll get some minutes to.
Expectation anymore, but you can still do it.
Well, it's about development. That's the biggest thing, is when you find a talent similar to a guy like a Kyle Quinn, who
Cameron Baycoat, freshman out of Bethel High in Hampton, Virginia.
Coach Collins really likes him. He says he's a freshman with a very high basketball IQ, got a bright future for the Hawks.
There's some good basketball players come out of Bethel also. From long range, that's a three-pointer. And that's Dan Robinson. Wide open, there it is. The three ball falls for Williams.
Great.
The Spartans down the lane from the corner. That one didn't fall for. But that one does for Kyle Williams.
Win, lose, or draw in the tournament. Nice execution of a set play by UMES on the last offensive possession.
Inside, nice basket by Kyle Williams.
Got a hand on the shot that still doesn't stop number 13.
And Coach Nickelberry looking for a foul. Even when you knock the ball out of Williams' hands, he still can get the shot off.
That's with 13 minutes to go in the first half. Three of the games on the slate tonight in the MEAC are in delays. So as we said, a lot of basketball still to be played. How about the move by
the zone of Howard doing a better job of having someone spying the middle. It was R.J. Cole there, able to come away with the steal, the pitch ahead, and an easy transition basket.
Norfolk State with 6-6, 6-8, and one end turns into a one-handed slam at the other for Tavakayam. 10 points for the senior out of Florida Air Academy.
And he's another one of those guys, and you know my MO. When you shoot the ball as well as he does, you got to find more shots for Tavakayam.
Mm-hmm.
And he's a knockdown shooter, but can make plays in the mid-range. And we see him get on the break, showing off a little bit of his athleticism as Kyle Williams can